Fraudulent teaching system. The forefathers who built this country weren't white. It's the continuous influence of Eurocentric propaganda and public education that has you systematically believing otherwise. Regulated state-issued history books continue to desensitize the reality of the blatant savagery used in building this plantation we call America. Teachers, instead of lying about America's role in committing mass murder, stand up and explain the immorality from which we came. Use some of that bloody PTA money and take a field trip. For example, right now in Tarboro, North Carolina, you and your class can walk for miles through cotton fields still fresh with the stench of leather and genocide, or travel further south to the killing fields of Athens, Georgia, where the city council is still proud to show off its one-of-a-kind Confederate double-barreled chain cannon. Why? Because it was created to kill black people and those who fought to liberate them. In this country/penal colony, the right to freedom is supposedly promised, yet history only shows a select few will embrace its glory, while the growing masses stay trapped in a nightmare only parole or death will wake them out of. If our beaten to death path could talk, it would babble. Poor people, rise. Rise from your illusion. Follow the bloodlines in the confusion.